Magandang umaga mga kanguso, magandang umaga Pilipinas. Welcome sa ating programa Balita Ngayon Trending Bukas BNTV TV. Mga balitang totoo kuno, walang kinikilingan, walang paligoy-ligoy, diretsuhan, walang sinisino, walang personalan, trabaho lang. Balita Ngayon Trending Bukas. Sa mga ulo ng ating mga balita, House Bill number 32 requiring mandatory safety training as a prerequisite for motorcycle registration and approval for driver's license and providing penalties for violator thereof. Section 1, short title, this act shall be known as a Motor Safety Riding Act. Section 2 natin, declaring of policy. It is a declared policy of the state to safeguard the life, health, property, at general welfare of the people. The state acknowledges the value of promoting awareness among citizens, particularly the motorcycle owner and driver of traffic law, road safety, and road courtesy, in order to guarantee the road network free from desirable risk and hazard, the state shall pursue a proactive approach to secure motorists and pedestrian safety to prevent the commission of crime by regulating the registration and operation of motorcycle. Therefore, the state recognizes the importance of community-based organization or non-profit group such as motorcycle riding club in crime prevention and nation building. Towards these ends, the state shall implement a motorcycle safety riding program which includes membership in motorcycle riders club and training on safety standard, proper safety courtesy, and permitting traffic laws, rules, and regulation to promote safety and welfare of motorists and pedestrian. Mitigates motorcycle accidents on road and highways and prevent crimes committed with the use of motorcycle. Section 3, Motorcycle Riders Club Membership. All motorcycle owners and drivers are mandated to join any motorcycle riding club duty recognized and accredited by the Land Transportation Agency or LTO. The LTO shall advise or devise a system of accreditations and recognition of motorcycle club in every region or locality. The LTO shall also require motorcycle owners and drivers to submit a certificate of membership in accredited or recognized motorcycle riding clubs as a prerequisite for the motorcycle registrations and approval of a new driver's license or renewal. If the motorcycle owner is judicially entitled, any of its director, officer, or authorized employee aside from the actual motorcycle user or driver, or the one who has actual control and positions of the private or public utility motorcycle. Provide motorcycle owner and a driver better understanding with the respect to all the matters related to a road safety practices and produce on avoiding or mitigating an occurrence of road accident. The motorcycle safety training manual shall include basic road rules and regulation, road safety, road sign, and hazard driving courtesy, vehicle safety, features driver's license, classification, and vehicle categories, and the land transportation related, especially the law such as the Republic Act RA number 100 or 10054 otherwise known as the Motorcycle Helmet Act of 2009, RA number 10666, otherwise known as the Children's Safety Motorcycle Act of 2015, RA number 11235, otherwise known as the Motorcycle Crime Prevention Act, and RA number 10913, otherwise as known as the Anti-Distracted Driving Act, among others. Yan, Section 8, prohibiting acts. The following are prohibited acts: unknown or driving a motorcycle without securing the required motorcycle riders club membership certificate and motorcycle safety of the road courtesy training certificate mentioned under the section 3 and 5 of this respectively. Allowing registration of motorcycle or providing a new applications of driver's license or a renewal without a necessary motorcycle riders club implementary certificate or training, and renewal of falsifications of certifications of membership in accredited and recognized motorcycle riding club, as well as the certificate of training completion. Penalties. Section 9 natin, penalties. Any person who owns a driver or a motorcycle without securing a required motorcycle safety and road courtesy training certificate and motorcycle riding club membership certificate shall, upon final judgment of conviction, be punished by the fine of not less than 10,000 pesos but not more than 30,000 pesos. Oy, ang laki nito! Any person who allows the registration of the motorcycle or the approval of a new application for driver's license under LTO Restricted Code 1 or under authorized to the ride motorcycle and tricycle of any engine displacement or its renewal without a necessary training or certificate and motorcycle riding clubs member certificate shall, upon final judgment or conviction, be punished by the imprisonment of not less than 6 months but not more than 2 years, or a fine of not less than 20,000 pesos but not more than 50,000 pesos, or both of the description of the court. And any person who obligates a motorcycle registration or a new driver's license under the LTO Restriction Code 1 or under authority of a ride motorcycle and tricycle of any engine displacement of renewal is falsifying a certificate of training completion and membership certificate in or in accredited to recognize a motorcycle riding shall upon final judgment, conviction, and punishing by 100,000 or both of all descriptions in the court, the penalties occurrence herein shall be without a prejudice to the liability that may be incurred under the revised penal code of existing law. Oh no! Bagong batas, mga kanguso. Bagong batas na magbibigay sa atin ng strict rules from the LTO, at ito ay malapit nang ipasa sa ating House Bill. Kaya kung ako sa inyo, mga motorista, mga wala pang lisensya, mga wala pang registration code sa kanilang pagdadrive, simulan nyo na, mga kagulong, mga kanguso, na maghanap ng mga accredited from the LTO na mga riding community or NGO community, riding community club, para laging safe. Alam mo, ikaw ay tama. Alam mo, ikaw ay ligtas. Kaya, ano pang inihintay natin? Registered na. Ito ang BNTV Balita Ngayon, trending bukas!